Curfew, I don't like the word curfew. Dad tried to have a curfew for me. I never got past the resentment. But I do believe you'll see more tightening if the numbers don't slow.
Your problems with the curfew. It's the least of your problems, just so you know.
I never fought. You violated the curfew all the time. Caused much pain, but that's a different story.
I don't believe in rules. Governor Andrew Cuomo, I appreciate you coming on the show. I love you. I'm proud of what you're doing. I know you're working hard for your state, but no matter how hard you're working, there's always time to call mom. She wants to hear from you, just so you know.
Yeah, I called mom. I called mom just before I came on the show.
It's not what
she said. By the way, she said I was her favorite.
She never said that.
Good news is she said you were her second favorite. Second favorite son, Christopher.
We both know neither of us are mom's first or second favorite in the family. I can't believe you're lying to my audience. You've blown the credibility of the entire interview. I should have ended it before.
Second favorite son. Listen to the word.